I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you
are. Hi, my name is Lisa Mayhew Jones, and I am a resident of Smithfield Community. I actually grew up right next door to the center. And we as residents here are trying to get our community, get the life back into our community that we once had, like it was when I was growing up. The center was a very active part of my life growing up here in Cornelius. And so that's one of our goals here in the community, to try to get our center back up and running. The moment that I realized a change was needed in the Smithville area is when I come up every Sunday to go to church, and my grandmother lived on the main street, Catawba Avenue. And it was a habit that everybody, when you come home or come to Smithville, you rode around the block. And the block would be consisted of Smithville Lane, South Hill Street, Vivian Lane, and Withers. You'd ride around and see and wave at everybody. But I noticed it kind of became as like a little ghost town. No one was out really, although we all still knew each other, and we were all family of some sort, but it seems as if the life of the community just went away. And the center was here, it kept the life in the neighborhood as well. It allowed us to have a meeting place. It allowed us to have a place to just come and hang out, per se. So I noticed that the center was kind of sitting here idle, and not a lot of people used it. And then I'm pretty sure it's because in the condition it's in that it wasn't really usable for a lot of people. So I felt that if we needed to do something, and we needed to do something quickly also with all the infrastructure that was going on around us. Get our neighborhood, give life back to our neighborhood. The life that was once here, of course everything changes and people change, but it seems that Smithville, being in the center of Cornelius, has been kind of put on the back burner, or to say that people don't even know anything about Smithville. So we'd like to try to raise awareness about Smithville, as well as to help our residents to get their homes and yards and things built back up, and to come together as a community again. The of Smithfield would be a handout, a hand up, and not a handout. Meaning, we could use some of our homes could use some construction work done to them. Our yards could use some landscaping, and with the center, we could perhaps get us summer recreation for the kids again, possibly have after-school tutoring as well, and even open up some of the classrooms in there where we could have some GED training, work training, Planned Parenthood, maybe even some type of health care or dental care that outside entities could come in and provide for the community, but not as well just for Smithville. We also want this for the Cornelius area. There's not a center near here, really, except for Davidson. So we think that it would be a good thing to have the center here in Smithville, since we are the center of Cornelius. And with that happening, and with all the infrastructure and everything going around it, we think that if something isn't done, or if we don't get some help, that is a possibility that Smithville could be just washed off the map altogether. And before that happens, we're going to try to do what we can to get our community back up and running. The Smithville Community Coalition was founded by the residents of Smithville in spring of last year, 2011. We've had several meetings. Actually, we meet every month, and now we've decided to meet every last Monday at 7 p.m. here at the center. We started out as a group of us, of the residents, getting together and brainstorming and seeing what we thought we could do for the community to help get life back in it. And with the help of Habitat for Humanity, Bread of Life Ministries of Lake Norman Baptist Church, Goodwill Industries, New Life Mission, New Birth Missionary, Missionary Baptist Church, Grace Covenant, Life Fellowship Church, and a lot of other nonprofit organizations have come aboard and are helping us with a hand up instead of a hand out. We had our first annual fall festival, and it was a big celebration where we had at least over 100 people and of residents to come out, along with our mayor here from Cornelius. We all came out and we kind of just let the people, all the residents, know what the Smithville Community Coalition was about and what our goal and what our mission was. After that, we also had Christmas light decorations in the neighborhood, where we asked all the residents to decorate their houses on the outside for Christmas, and we picked the first, second, and third place. We had help with some needy families in the area that needed some help for Christmas. We also had New Birth Missionary Baptist Church to help us with their angel tree by they were enabled every child in the community to be able to have a Christmas gift. We also have now every Thursday at 6 p.m. to 7 p.m., we have Bread of Life Ministries come out and we give out hot meals to the needy, as well as we deliver to our sick and shut-ins and our senior citizens in the area.
We fall down, but we get up. We fall down, but we get up. We fall down, but we get up. Oh, yes. For a saint is just a sinner who fell down. But we couldn't stay there and got up. Say now.
We fall down, but we get up.
Get back
we
up.
Fall down.
We get back up again.
For a saint is just a sinner.
Oh, yes, we go. But we can't stay there. There's a seed of righteousness inside of you. Oh,
we fall down.
Say now.
But
we get back up again.
We fall down
sometimes, but we get back up again. Yes, we do that.
We
rise back up again.
For a saint,
just
a sinner.
No matter where you are, no matter what you're doing, you can get back up again.
Get back up again.
Get back up again.
Get back up again.
No matter how far you fall,
get back up again.
You can get back up again.
Get back up again.
He's waiting on you.
Get back up again.
Just get back up. love again. Oh,
for a saint is just a sinner who fell down.
Oh, my brother, my sister,
when God,
no matter what you've done.